Yo guys, it's your boy McKellum. Right now we're back in Leicester Square. I've been going through my emails recently and a lot of people were saying they want me to make a video on how to get girls. So instead of me doing that, I'm going to be asking the public how to get girls and I'm going to be asking girls how they'd like to be approached. So let's get to it. How would you approach a girl?
The first thing, I gotta be confident, innit? Before I won't go out to a girl and just be like, I'm gonna go chat to her. I gotta know what I'm saying, innit? So I'm gonna be like, yo, is you right? My name is Jay, what's your name? Maybe ask her what she's doing out, and obviously we start a conversation, innit?
Okay, so how would you like someone to approach you?
Don't ask me how old I am as the first question. That's like a main thing. Maybe your name, just ask me my name. Tell me what you like to do and find out what I like to do.
Why wouldn't you like someone to ask you your age?
When someone comes up to you and the first question is, how old are you, instead of what's your name, what do, what you like to do? That's just stupid, because you're clearly not interested in what I am like as a person. Yeah. You're more interested in what you can do with me because of my age.
That's a good question. I mean, I'm not good with the ladies. I'm not really a ladies man. I'm not really the kind of guy that the ladies go for, you know what I'm saying? You know, like on the football team when you're playing at school and you're the last one to get picked. You know, you're standing there shivering waiting to get picked. That's me. When it comes to the ladies, I'm like the last one, you know? Everybody else is getting picked before me. I'm not a ladies man. Yo, big man, that's my kind of lady. Yo, Jezebel, come back, Jesse.
They'd have to be like polite, have manners and respect, know how to talk to me properly, like be nice and friendly, don't oi me. Like the same way you'd want like your daughter or someone to talk to your sister or your mom, like the same way, don't talk to me any type of way. Don't baze me, don't click.
Don't call me no ting.
Don't call me ting. Or
please,
like,
don't call me
babe.
No ting.
Like, no, it's not cute. Like, it's not working.
I don't like when they are like too clingy. Like, I don't know, just being simple. Like, not being too annoying.
You go in like babes. I'll be like, babes, do you want to be my Adidas superstar?
Jeez.
No, like that, yeah? That's it, game over.
I mean, the kind of techniques I usually use are kind of, I suppose they're not very good techniques. Like, I go for, you know, like sometimes I'm at the bus stop and I pretend like, you know what I mean, I might be faking some illness. I'm not really the ladies man. I don't know much skills, but I'll tell you one thing that I do know. That when I get in there, I go to the devil's kitchen and I lick the bowl clean. So when I go down there, I just lick the bowl clean. That's what we do. That's how we do.
I like to approach people rather than be approached. So don't approach me.
You're a bit of a, yeah, like I'll go in straight and I'll be like, hey, what's good?
Yeah, like don't approach me, I'll approach you if I like you.
When I was younger, it was, hey, my size. Like, no, no.
No, why?
No, because I'm not your size. You don't know shit about me.
What?
But yeah, I think that one, and you know, like, how old are you or whatever? Are you from around here? Like, no. Just find out what my name is first, at least.
Sorry? Oh, sorry.
I think just like, in general, just approach people as people. Don't approach them as like freaking animals or objects.
You know what? I don't need any of that life story, pickup line stuff. Just walk up to a car. I'm in. Hey, Mr. Steal your girl.